Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. Hi.
Hi.
Do you ever put one of these together?
No.
Does it look like the picture?
Just missing a few pieces.
I just need to make sure it works before I take it home so I don't have to bring it back here.
Okay.
Talk me through it.
Okay.
So we open the lids, right?
I guess you go in there.
Okay.
And then I guess this goes in here.
Fills this one right here.
Okay.
Oh. Just gonna slide this back on there.
Okay.
Next up, you're gonna pet the man.
We're gonna pet the man?
Pet him.
Say it again. Pat the man? Yeah. Oh, it's like to comfort me.
The next stage is...
Oh.
Put those metals.
Those things. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You want me to do it or you got to do it?
Bro, I don't think this is safe, man.
Come back here and pull my head like a chiropractor. How you doing? We're trying to make sure this thing works.
Do you sell this at IKEA?
Oh.
Oh, jeez,
dude.
Yeah. Is it safe?
Once they're in, I guess, open these.
Oh, the front doors?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
Yeah, see your hand.
Yep. Open the other one.
See your
feet. And then bring those instructions back. That breeze is nice.
Okay.
Okay, now what does it say to do?
It says separate you.
Separate me.
Okay.
Ready? Oh, not too far. That's good.
Oh.
Yeah. How'd we do?
Perfect.
All right, what's the next page say?
It's an empty picture.
The next page is blank?
Mm-hmm.
After the split, it should then say how to put it back.
I wish it did, but...
Come back over here. Do you guys mind just running inside, see if they have an IKEA person who can come out? Give me some meatballs, too, if you don't mind, if there's not a line.
Dude, what the f***?